I was addicted at 8 years old to wrestling.
Every boy dreams of being a legend.
You know who I am.
Razor Ramon.
But the road to his stardom was paved with pain.
Another guy who was involved with pulled a gun on me and ended up blowing the back of his head off.
I think he spent the majority of his adult life running away from that.
Hey, yo.
WWE Home Video presents Living on a Razor's Edge, The Scott Hall Story. Talent, torment, and redemption.
Bad times don't last, but bad guys do.
Hear from the people who witnessed it all.
He said, Scott's got a gun. Please reach out to him.
I'm dying.
He was broken. Some guys can deal with when the cheering goes away. Some guys can't.
The person who really made the mistake was me.
I'd already been to 4 or 5 rehabs.
No, it's sad.
I was on board with taking advantage of the obvious. Not proud of that.
Say hello to the bad guy.